Okay. A credit should not require an insurance document to be issued to bearer or to order. So it should not be blank endorsement, should not be required. A credit should indicate the name of the insured party. Here, even though it happens like this, that what does it mean? To issue to bearer or order means what? See this. Name of the assured, no name.